are told you have need of us, brother.
My squad must recover data from a Mechanicus research facility in Sector 41A. A large enemy swarm threatens to overrun both that facility and an Imperial Guard base to its east. You will sabotage a Promethean refinery to delay their advance.
We will not fail you, Lieutenant.
Let us burn the Xenos filth.
Time is short. I will brief you on descent.
Brother, Magos Gallio wishes to see you in the armory.
Noted.
That's right. Alright, let's go.
If you have not been issued a pyre blaster for this task, then get one from the armory immediately. We must burn any biohazards clinging to the fuselage before the flight crews conduct maintenance.
This is a fest I have not welcomed in quite some time, Titus.
You requested my presence.
How are you acclimating to your new status?
I have no complaints.
Predictions would determine a 0.9 probability that you would.
I have pressing duties, Magos.
Very well. Engage the armory terminal. I will see that you are suitably equipped for your mission.
Let's smash a war gear. Okay. We got
it. Indicate your desired war gear, and the armoring station will handle the outfitting procedure, though much has changed since we last met. All this will remain familiar to you. The Omnisire blessed us with clear-sightedness from the beginning. We offer blessings to this machine, that it may serve you just as it serves him.
Primary weapon. I'll take that. Plasma pistol. Let's give that a try. Active. Oh, I want this hammer. Power sword? Changed the way my parents.
The war gear selection seems incomplete.
This armory is comprehensive, but available options are those recommended for the current mission.
Very well. My thanks, Magos.
Gallio will suffice. We know each other well enough for that.
Battle Barge map. You utilize Battle Barge map to navigate between locations on the Battle Barge and acquire information about your squad. Okay.
Xenos monstrosities flanked us.
The launch bay.
To see your cargo was called away so soon. Are you the first company to join us? We're a waste of Skyfire.
Brother Titus, you leave on a mission of vital importance. The battlefield below leaves no room for the slightest error of judgment.
I'm of clear mind and purpose.
May the direction. thoughts of our beloved Primarch guide your every action. I shall follow your progress closely.
I will reflect on your words, Chaplain. But for now, duty calls.
Yeah, get the hell out of the way. I'm trying to fight here. And we're holding up progress. The next operation requires the combined efforts of two squads. A separate combat squad of Space Marines will provide ties with diversion. Find out how their story unfolds by playing the Inferno mission in the operation game mode. Okay. That's cool. Archmagus Nozick Beta 7, Beta 12, a senior member of the Adeptus Mechanicus, must be evacuated from the Cardinal, however, refused to leave without data from the research facility. Retrieve the data, evacuate for the Tyranids, or whatever they're called.
Archmagus, for the last time, we must get you off world!
That assessment equals inordinate ignorance.
We'll be overrun in minutes!
Major.
Akran finally sends me what I asked him.
Archmagos, it is imperative you evacuate immediately.
Detroit will not leave without the data. Relocate to my facility. I will instruct Server Vaults.
Make ready to leave. This will not take long. Major, I have a second unit working on a theoretical that should buy you some time.
My lord! I've lost three squads trying to reach that man. We think something's out there. The Emperor protects.
Identify map location equal to far side of swamp. Reiterate time factor critical.
We will vox when we have an update.
See that you do.
We will never get this planet's stench out of our armor.
Compared to your usual aura, it is an improvement, brother.
Deeply amusing.
Come on, squad.
Xenos! Cadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Promethean facility?
Reaching the facility now.
You are making good time. We are going to need it.
What was that?
We are being hunted.
Bad knife. Okay, I'll take this.
Let us get to work.
They're not gonna hunt me down. I'm doing the hunting around here.
Damn it!
This is the work of a lictor.
Sergeant Gadriel to Resilient. Two of our brothers have fallen in battle. Send an apothecary.
Received. We shall honor the brother.
They got our boys.
Restocking.
Yeah, they can keep those, actually, it's kind of hard to play when, like, the squad sucks. The squad absolutely blows. They are.
Restocking. This will serve me well. This, we shall defy death's grasp.
Some guardian relic.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Thank you. them.
This place reeks of death. They never saw the attack coming.
This frivolous inefficiency is unacceptable. Reiterate, research data at risk.
How dare he address you thus?
Just fucking do something.
Took his chainsaw and walked out of the camp, a challenge of all there was. Why the thing obliged? Well, only the hive mind could answer that. We heard them fight for hours. Howls, screeches, war cries. Sergeant came back, missing an arm, covered in gore, dragging the thing's severed head. Ordered the camp abandoned. Xenos scout was dead. Orders is orders, he said.
They will not get past this.
Swapping magazines.
Grabbing equipment.
Coming mine.
This gun is trash. So I guess we took the better route by going up here. Man, I want a hammer. You're giving me these damn chainsaws. I want a hammer.
Through this bunker.
Gather by the entrance.
A fine gift from the forge.
Grenade! Dude, can I get some fucking help?
Your backs. Loading up.
is it? Weapons ready.
Come and taste death, vermin.
They will not get past it.
Some predator action. All right, let's do this. I'm just supposed to stand here. Come on, man. Oh my God, dude. God. Come on, hit me. Why am I on this fucking... They gotta get better AI. They got to. That is trash.
Major Sarkana, you were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already dealt with it.
Indeed. It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
Is a capable foe.
A welcome challenge.
Were the lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone. The facilities in ruin.
Let us hope Nozick's research remains intact.
Archmagos, we have arrived.
At last, move to lower levels. If lifts are functioning, root across the lift.
If.
This will serve me well. Is inoperative.
Stand by. Proceed.
Expect enemy presence.
Are those
rippers? They devour biomass to feed their armies.
Disgusting. And they can eat clean through ceramite.
Given half a chance.
Conversations with orcs.
Joining server. Alright folks, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.